I never thought my story would leave Prentice. I never thought it would matter to anybody. I often said, Lord, if you give me a mic, I'll talk to the world. As I really believe that today is my mic.
Brian Wilks is greatly admired in his hometown of Prentice, Mississippi, and especially at Prentice High School, where he's sort of a hero.
I am your all-around student. I was in student council. I was battalion commander ROTC, percussion secretary in the band. I had all these titles. I called myself Mr. PHS. And I felt like because I had all these titles, the superintendent, I felt like the principal teacher was going to make sure that Brian was okay.
But very few outside of Prentice know the obstacles Wilks overcame just to finish high school on time. By his senior year, Wilks had failed to pass state exit exams 6 times.
When I got him in my room and he took the first test, he failed terribly.
I'm entering into my senior year with the titles once again on my shoulder. And my friends said, oh, B, you got this, boy. Like, you the cream of the crop. And what they didn't know was that their senior class president, their battalion commander, that people who I gave hope and motivation to, that I was going to finish high school. And that really almost just blew me.
Ryan and his mom then turned to the one thing that had never failed them, their faith.
So only thing I knew was to what? Fast and pray. So that's what we did. We fast and we prayed.
And that's what I felt that prompted me. I honestly believe it wasn't me really studying. I feel it was really God. The same test six times.
When Brian learned that he had finally passed the exam, all of Prentice celebrated with him.
When I got those results, the first name I was looking for was Brian Wilks. And it had a pass beside his name. And not only passed with a very high proficiency.
The superintendent went to the high school, bypassed the principal, counselor, assistant principal, and I found him and I told him, and he just broke down and said, Lord, I thank you. You know, praise God. Hallelujah.
Today, Brian is the Student Government Association president at Jackson State University. He will earn a bachelor's degree in political science in May 2013, and he is now more ambitious than ever.
I see myself in Washington, D.C. I see that for Brian. I see myself sitting at the head table of a company making some big decisions, and it's going to be the experience that we have today. It's going to be the experience that I had at Prentice High School, and it could be those tears that I shed. In that PowerPoint lab is going to make me run this country and make me be the best that I can be.